in 3, 2, 1, go!
Northern Lights Regional is underway. Infinite Recharge. These are the droids you're looking for. This is the autonomous portion of the match. First 15 seconds. Robots working on pre-programmed instructions. Now we're into driver control, also known as teleop. Robots going out, collecting those power cells and shooting them into the power port. 171, cheese curd herd, going up high for that power port. They get one to go in. Right now, Red Alliance has a slight lead by 2 points. Red Alliance tossing more of those power cells into the power port. That's 75-30, Brotherhood of Steel. Red Alliance has 5 more power cells to get before they reach stage 1. Blue Alliance also has 5 more power cells to go to reach stage 1. Cheese curd herd from the Blue Alliance is back at their loading bay, grabbing more of those power cells. 75-30, Brotherhood of Steel tosses in a couple more power cells into their power port. Blue Alliance has taken over the lead. Cheese curd herd launching them from downtown into the power port. They're going up, they're going in. Their alliance partner 2499 trying to toss them in from the base of the power port on the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance, more power cells going in. That's 75-30, Brotherhood of Steel, Cheese Curd Herd, Blue Alliance, launching more long distance power cells. Red Alliance has 3 power cells to go to get to stage 1. Blue Alliance has 2. We are now under 30 seconds to go in match number 1. Robots are in their rendezvous point on the shield generator. 171, Cheese Curd Herd lifts themselves up. They're trying to hang on that. The robot hangs on the field generator switch. They'll get 25 points. If they level it out, it's an additional 15. Right now, Blue Alliance is unofficially ahead. The official score for match number 1 is coming up. 91-39. With that win, Blue Alliance picks up 2 ranking points.